Welcome back. In the previous class, we learned about the definition of chemistry, matter, career opportunities, and the roles of chemistry in the society. In this lesson, we will focus on drugs and drug abuse. A drug is a natural or manufactured substance which, when used, alters the normal body functions. Drugs can be given in form of injections or tablets. Drug abuse is the use of a drug for purposes other than the intended purpose, or use of a drug in a manner that is harmful to the user and others. For example, if someone takes prescription drugs, for leisure, then that person is said to be abusing those drugs. Now, in Kenya, we have a body known as NACADA that is spearheading the fight against drug and drug abuse. You may find that many youths are addicted to drugs that are illegal and therefore end up having many problems and require rehabilitation, or even some of them end up misusing financial resources. Apart from that, a drug can be abused in form of doping. Now, doping is the use of a substance or a drug in competitive sports to enhance performance. A sport like athletics, like you see here, very determined competitors, requires that the competitors have a fair ground. However, some unscrupulous athletes may take in drugs that are enhancing their performance and therefore have an edge over the others, which is illegal and carries heavy penalties.